why did the start button say ship it for one build of Windows 95? This was a totally unauthorized change by one of the members of the user interface team. It was probably a mix of encouragement and impatience. It was encouragement to the rest of the Windows 95 team to get their act together and let's finish this thing. And it was probably some impatience as an expression to the rest of the team to get your act together and let's finish this thing. Since it was a totally unauthorized change, when the build came out the next day and everybody noticed that the start button said ship it, you know, people noticed, management noticed and said, what happened here? Realized that it was an unauthorized change and had it reversed. But still, there was a build where the start button said ship it, and the team got the message.